ever heard the song, Trust Issues by Drake? It's a mix up of all of them. I love this song. It's my new one for my hands. Yeah, so, okay. I missed school today because, I slammed my finger in the car door. That's not nail polish. That's nasty. Yo, it's blue, look at it. What do you see? Yeah, it's blue. That's not nail polish, it's nasty. So, yeah. Oh, Lord. Christian. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm gonna name all my best friends. My friends. I don't know more, so whatever. This is on my Facebook. My friends list. Okay. Christian is. It used to be Emily Torres, but let me tell you what I mean about her. So, like, her friend Imani supposedly cursed in the hallway, right? I don't curse. So, supposedly her friend Imani cursed in the hallway. I don't hang out with that girl. So Emily got in trouble for it and she blames on me. I'm like, what? So her mom called my mom, said, she called her up. She was like, hey, you know, Emily got suspended for this and this reason. And she said that it was Courtney that did it. So my mom comes, whoops my ass. And then I get in trouble for it. I didn't get in trouble. If it was, hey, even if I did, I wouldn't get caught. But like, really? Like, really, I didn't go, it was Imani, and so Imani didn't even come for it, but me and anything. And then, like, what trips me out is she didn't blame it on me, like, she has the audacity to blame it on me, and it wasn't me. And even if it was me, like, you're supposed to be my best friend. I wouldn't do that. I would be like, that wasn't me, that was this other girl. I wouldn't want you to get in trouble if you're my best friend. Anyway, so I'm like sitting home the first text thing you chillin, bored, listening to Drake. This is like a real moment right here. So, this person I like told me that they wanted to talk to me in private today. And I was like, okay. And I didn't go to school. I don't have a person number. They said they had to actually speak in private. And they tell me about the feeling. And then they told me about this girl that was in school. And I was like, oh. Yeah, so, whatever, right, okay. Yeah, oh my gosh. This is Prison Madrid fan. No, wait, this is not Prison Madrid fan. This is Drake celebration.
Sexy friendly style. I say my name is Drizzy, and ain't nobody real. Cup inside a cup, smoking ghost face killer. Got these poppers going crazy. Nigga, I'm the man. I sent your girl a message, said I see her when I can. She sent me one back, but I ain't never read it. The pussy's only pussy, and I get it when I need it. And I'm telling you off. Overseas, on a dog, very young, in the water for the bees. Don't know why it happens. you deserve from me. This is something I know, I know, I know. So tonight I'll just fall.
If you got scared,
if you're taking everything slow, so slow, so slow.
So I will explain something in the video. Thank you for talking about she was talking about she called Christmas gay and maybe not gay. And so I'm gonna go to school tomorrow too, but you want it, okay? Bye!